William Griffith McBride CBEL was born on the 25th of May 1927 and died on the 27th of June 2018. He was an Australian obstetrician. He discovered the teratogenicity of thalidomide, which resulted in the reduction of the number of drugs prescribed during pregnancy. Dr. McBride published a letter in The Lancet in December 1961, noting a large number of birth defects in children of patients who were prescribed thalidomide. Dr. McBride was awarded a medal and prize money by the prestigious L'Institut de la Vie, a French institute, in connection with his discovery, in 1971. Using the prize money, he established Foundation 41, a Sydney-based medical research foundation concerned with the causes of birth defects. Working with Dr. P. H. Huang, he proposed that thalidomide cause malformations by interacting with the DNA of the dividing embryonic cells. This finding stimulated their experimentation, which showed that thalidomide may inhibit cell division in rapidly dividing cells of malignant tumors. This work was published in the journal Pharmacology and Toxicology in 1999 and has been rated in the top 10 of the most important Australian medical discoveries. McBride's involvement in the Debendox case is less illustrious. In 1981, he published a paper indicating that the drug Debendox, marketed in the US as Bendactin, caused birth defects. His co-authors noted that the published paper contained manipulated data and protested, but their voices went unheard. Multiple lawsuits followed by patients, and McBride was a willing witness for the claimants. Eventually, the case was investigated and, as a result, McBride was struck off the Australian Medical Register in 1993 for deliberately falsifying data. Dr. William McBride case. Parliament of New South Wales. An inquiry determined we are forced to conclude that Dr. McBride did publish statements which he either knew were untrue or which he did not genuinely believe to be true, and in that respect was guilty of scientific fraud. He was reinstated to the Medical Register in 1998. Dr. McBride was nominated Man of the Year for 1962, Commander of the Order of the British Empire, 1969, Sir of the Year, 1972, and Officer of the Order of Australia, 1977. He died at 91 years old.